What's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Shadow of War. And yeah, Aslar the Giant got away from us last time, so we're going to hunt him yet again. I'll just mount a Caragor real quick. No, not you. Get away from me. Maybe I should go destroy that monument real quick. Get away from me, Caragor. I need to destroy a thing. Who's this monument to? Is it just a... Is it just their tribal... Tribalness? It's a feral tribe monument, so...
They only have their beasts now. That won't be enough to stop me.
Come here. There we go. What is this? Okay then, Caragor. Fine. Whatever. That's fine as well. Nernan Gondorian artifacts.
Minas Ethel's bookshelves cannot compare to the great libraries of Minas Tirith, but they're still the biggest collection of knowledge for miles in any direction. As a girl, I thrilled at the wisdom gathered here. Everything from histories to poetry to cookbooks from a bygone age. This one, Tales of Farthest Umbar, was a childhood favorite. Stories of daring from pirates of old. Real corsairs are far less noble than these tales make them out to be, I'm sure. But they can't be as cruel as the orcs.
Well, that... Honestly, not completely convinced of that.
When I became a ranger, I thought I'd see the entire world.
It's much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dark.
Wait, what? Okay, so if I go in there, Zugor giggles. Whatever, I'll go after Zugor giggles real quick. Mortally flammable. Vulnerable to stealth. Dazed when burnt. Right. Stealth and burn him.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Damn it! I got him just dump. Ouchie! Fuck it, I'll kill the defender then. Berserker is mine! Ow! Ow! Wow! That Berserker is painful. Ouchie! For fuck's sake! Hello there, Zugor giggles.
What's all this racket? Who's killing my boys?
Okay. Hi there, person who's chasing me. Oh hey, there's a bunch of Mirian back there. Perhaps I should take it. Why do orcs all hate each other with such a burning passion?
Fall before me.
There we go. Okay. on, get over there, quick.
Backstabbing maggot! Destroy all betrayers!
What? Enraged by injury? Are you kidding me? Well, okay then. Well, you belong to me now, I guess. Recruit. Zuko giggles. Gained one levels. Glorious!
Very well.
Now we will be able to move more freely.
Yes, but we'll still have to keep an eye out for the remaining outposts.
Of course we will. That's how things work. You are mine! Let's see. Predator. Brutalize. No. When Elven Rage ends, well, Rage ends, a fiery blast is detonated. Vault. Oh, cool. I can freeze people when I vault over them. Huh? Brutal aggression, huh? Yeah, I'll get this. Market. What can I get? Well, I don't have any gold, Mirian. Sure. Actually, I'll do a separate video, like a loot box opening video thing. People apparently like that, so.
Alright, boss. That bloke you recruited is a sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself. And the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
Okay. All right. Oh, this other button. I keep forgetting that it's start, not select. Terror Beastmaster.
Zugor.
Select a war chief. But the both of the war chiefs are dead.
Hey.
Okay then, I suppose. Me is confused. I am supremely confused, in fact. Execute orcs who wouldn't yield to the Bright Master. Oh, I can double jump? Huh. Why are the slaves being aggressive? Like, they're slaves. Oh no, you fucking don't. And you shall.
Blood and pain.
Wagam! I don't know why I said Wagam. Let's defeat Stakuga the Unyielding. Not the person I want information on. Sure, whatever. He has an axe in his skull.
It's no fun when they just keel over.
Another victim.
I will compose music.
You miss me?
Who are you? How is this fair? Okay, well. Kill everything for the master. Okay then, I suppose. I am so glad that that weird dude over there took like 80%. Why are you still dazed? You've been dazed for like 7 years now. There we go, finally. Great. Oh. It's not a worm, it's just intel. Okay, so he's an assassin, huh? Army. I'll mark him. Stealth dominate. Don't know why it took that long for it to actually go off, but you know. Asla the Giant. Yes. Alright, where is Asla the Giant? Okay, so I already have it.